Greetings from the veteran. Welcome back to Operation Saturn. It's turn 3, Japan, July 37. Alright. CCP getting lucky over there. They've, two turns in a row, successfully influencing warlords. Good job, nice work securing Lend Lease. As well. But here we go. Rolling for proof construction and amphibious doctrine. I didn't say alt. So, proof construction is a 3. Miss, but amphib is an 11. Let's succeed and go to stage 2. Alright. Yoink. Yoink. Okay. Oh, for 19, our purchases, I'll go over to them soon, but we are finishing our carrier. So that's going to bring FEC up 1 to 6, and the United States up 1 from 6 to 7. Okay. So, here we are. So for 5 is our carrier. 2 marines for 8, so that's 13. 1 artillery, 17, and 19 is the militia upgrade. And we'll collect 19. So I'm not going to change IPP tracker or counter. We have no combat moves. For non-com, we'll grab our 2 infantry off the Carolines, load them up on our transport. Oops. Okay, select all, please. And go 1. Come over to P32. And I guess we need another army marker. Yes. Okay. We're going to set up the 97th in Formosa. Scale that down. Scale down. Okay, here's the militia that's on Formosa. Add our 2 infantry from the Carolines. Okay. Next, we're going to move a coastal sub from P43 down to P42. Coastal sub in P42 is going to move over 1 to P50. sub from P50 is going to move to I-12. So will the next sub, another sub from P50. And I'm going to grab a sub from P32 and come down to P50. And grab a transport from P15, come down to P32. And drop off two Marines from Kyushu and two Formosa. And fighter on the carrier in P32. It's gonna fly to Korea. And then tactical bomber from Korea is gonna fly to that light carrier. P32. And the other tactical from Korea is gonna fly to the fleet carrier, P32. Next. Other movements. Yeah. Our two. Actually, we're gonna make a task marker in P32. Stuff on there. So for the carriers, I guess. Okay, what was I gonna? Oh, the battleships. I'm going to move to P32. The battle cruiser is also going to move there. And we'll move a light cruiser there as well from the home fleet. And a heavy cruiser. Okay. See, okay, I think we're gonna move a couple more transports. So the transport here in P14 is going to pick up two marines from Reihi. And it's gonna come down to P32. And drop them off in Formosa. And this transport. We'll pick up an artillery and one infantry. And this transport will pick up two more infantry. Okay. Reihi is a bit smaller now. But that's okay. And we will go to place units. Place our two marines into Kyushu. Artillery can go into Reihi. Have a militia upgrade in the carrier. So the carrier go import. It'll just go in P15. And the militia upgrade will be done in Formosa. Okay. So that'll do it for Japan turn three. I'll pass things off to Davik and the comm.